Hello, violin friends. In this video, we are going to practice the second part of our song, Shh, Shh. In the second part of the song, we play the E string, E, E, Shh, Shh. And we do that pattern 4 times. Before we play, let's practice saying it together. Ready, go. E, E, Shh. Sh, e, e, sh, sh, e, e, sh, sh, e, e, sh, sh. Now let's get ready to play. Start with your violin in rest position. Make sure your feet are balanced. Put your violin hand on your violin shoulder. Is it a hat? No. Is it an earmuff? No, it's a violin. Make sure it's touching your neck, resting on top of your shoulder, and then let your chin drop nice and comfortable. You don't want your head tipped too much. You want your nose straight up and down. Then we have to get your bow ready. Keep your violin hand here and rest your bow on the E string. While your bow is resting on the E string, tap your bow pinky. Wiggle the center fingers, make sure they're not creeping up like that. Let them hang over. Wave your pointer and make sure your thumb is right on the silver, half on the silver, half on the hair, and you have a nice thumb bump. And see how my arm is like a square? Is your arm a square too? You may want to look in a mirror to check. E, string, ready, go. E, E, shh, shh. E, E. Don't move. E, E, hold still. E, E, all done. Good job. Could we practice that together one more time? Check everything about your setup. Pause the video for a moment if you need to check everything. And now, ready, go. E, E, hold still. E, E, don't move. E, E, shh, shh. E, E, all done. Good job. I would love to see a video of you practicing that with your grown-ups' help.